classes. It's the Bertinator, and I am here with the double Burpee. Don't let the name scare you, because it is better than the Burpee, and you are going to learn to love these just like you did the Burpee. Because I know you love them now if you've been with me for a while. I know it. Don't try to tell me otherwise. Okay, double Burpee time. And for all you newbies, don't worry. Modifications are my thing. All right, here we go. Double Burpee, real time. This is what it looks like. This is what you're gonna be doing. Woo! So did you get it? Okay, so everything you do is double time. So the bottom half is 2, push up is 2, and the jump is 2. So breakdown, starting from the beginning. Always start in your little home position. Hop out. Into plank or a little higher. Hop in. Good. Hop out. Into plank or a little higher. And then you're going to give them 2 push-ups. That's right here. Low, all the way down. In as far as you can. And then just give me 2 little bounces. Okay. So, time for the modification. Again, do as many normal as you can before you start the modification, unless you've never done these before. You need to go ahead and you can start with the modification and work out. Starts here, home position. Walk out once, walk out again, walk in, walk in, walk out, walk out. Stay out. Going for a triple there. All right. Then you drop to your knees. Push up, push up. Hands underneath your shoulders. Then you're gonna come to your toes again, knee, knee, and then jump, jump, or calf raise, calf raise. All right, so that is your double Burpee, and the Modi. Modi is on your dresser. So, it looks like this. Down, down, up, up, down, down, push up, push up. In, toes, toes. All right, so you can totally start adding the double Burpee into any workout. It's a great workout in between any set of weights. It's a great workout after a long run. If you wanna just throw in 25, just start adding them in for extra cardio. And remember, burpees are a full body workout. Toe to hip. So add them, and maybe someday I'll give you the triple Burpee once I feel like you're ready.